Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna show you how to fix a very frustrating error. So when you do record your videos on your laptop or computer, this is what they call we use simple screen recorder system. So when we try to record a video, so what happens is you get this error which says ALSA input in AINT error cannot open PCM device. Then here it goes down and repeat and say page record start input error, something went wrong during initialization. So that's something. So what happens anyway when you try to record that, it shows you that error, but still the file goes into that place. For instance, here we gonna try to see if we get, this is what I try to record. You can see now it says 00, but now we still get the file there, but the file, I'm sure, let me say next. This is nothing to do with the error, so I'm just trying to see to cancel this for us to get a great working environment. I'm gonna go to the folder. Yes, this is the folder. You can see this is the file I tried to put, which is test. Once we say stop, let me see if I can stop. Save recording. I've saved it, but if I play this file, you can find out that the file doesn't do anything. It's like a corrupted file. Nothing's going on there. But it did try to start it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go back and do the same thing, but I'm gonna try to say continue. I'm gonna try to give it a different name. I'm gonna call it different. Then I save, and I say save. Then I try to continue. Then I try to record. You see the error pops up again, the same error pops up again. So that's something what we said we're gonna show you how to fix that. So I hope you see everything well clearly. So nothing is moving here, and the file is generated this side. You can see this file is called what, different, the way I renamed that file. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop this, then we try to play the file again, the file which we try to create now. Look, I press here and I try to play the file, nothing goes on. Okay, then I cancel that. I go back here to the screen, then I'm gonna try to do some changes, then we see if we can get something working. So here the LS whatever, we leave it the way it is. Then we say we've been using the low one. Okay, let me see, DH whatever. Okay, let's use the second one, then we try continue. If it doesn't work, we're gonna know. I'm gonna delete this file to avoid conflicts or overwriting a wrong file to a good file. And I'm gonna say move to trash, then we say okay, enter, then we say start recording. We still get the prompt. Okay, so now that's fine. What's the next step? Next step, we still find the same error. We're gonna close the program and say yes. Then you see when you close the program, the good thing, it does not save that file. So when you click here, then you go back here, go back there. Okay, see, everything should be working well. So okay, one of the things we say, as we promised, we say we're gonna start the file again. So when you click there, I look for simple screen recorder. You open it. Once you open it, try to go and do the settings. On the settings, let's go back to the first one, which we took. Then we say continue. After that, then leave this the way it is, and maybe you can rename this, and if you want to, then you try to go to next, then say start recording. We see the same problem. So okay, now we suspect it's one of our things. What is working, what is getting into our way here is something simple. We're gonna cancel this, and we say oh, this is set. We're gonna retry to delete and say last test. Okay, then we leave it there. We say okay. Then we're gonna try to take out this. You see, this USB is the one we use for our audio, the way we connected the mouse and everything. So we're gonna put it in another port. Put it in another port. After putting it in another port, then what we do is we go to, you can see here, we can go to sound. When you click on sound, go to audio. If you're using Linux, you can see audio, we got that. Recording, there's nothing there. You can see in recording, there's nothing. I'm gonna put, okay, input, okay, nothing's there. We can say output, we can see what is there, speakers, input. In the input, then we say internal microphone, you can see that. But now we're gonna select something, dock, microphone, unplugged, unplugged, whatever. Let's try to see here. Say we did plug it. So do this. Monitor analog. Let's see, right, left, right, left. We're gonna do, let's try to check here. Devices, hardware, all monitors, whatever, virtual devices, monitor, whatever. Okay, all input devices, select that. And let's say internal, it could be a problem, that one. We cannot take internal because we're not using the internal one. If you're using the internal one, use that. Then you leave that the way it is. Go here, output. No, you leave the output the way it is. Recording, we don't see anything. Say applications, virtual stream. Leave that. Okay, speak. Okay, let's see this. This is super fine. We leave it like that. We leave this like the way it is. We cancel that, close that, close the system again, go back here and select a simple screen recorder. After selecting that, we can go back here, USB, whatever, okay, leave it that way, go back here. So next, this is what you see. Okay, we don't take much. Recording screen, okay, recording fixed single, okay, we don't need that setting because these settings, we did select the recording screen, the second screen to be the second screen, recorder case, record edge audio. Let's try to see this pulse audio. We see that. Building analog, monitor, building audio. Okay, we take this one. Okay, so we take that one. We say, because this one, this is one of the you can see what we did. This is one of the external microphone we did put in. Okay, next should work. This time we're gonna say, we say test, last test, then we say next. After next, then say record. When you start recording, you can see it has started counting. It's showing everything is working well. So even now, when we're doing this video, you're gonna see it's gonna be talking. So even if I stop, it's gonna play. Remember, those ones were not playing. So you saw the settings, what I did. If you're using an external microphone, as I did connect a USB microphone. That's what I'm using. So you might find that error. So but now if you find that error, do the steps I've showed in the video. Try to play around with the settings, but you got to see that input, whatever I did here, match here, not on the second stuff. So I can stop the video and say save video. If I stop the video, I can say open folder, and we say we need the one we said test, last test. You can see the last test is there. If I try to play it, it's gonna play. You can see it's playing 100%, it's playing, so no stress, no what. So you can see even its sound is moving. So by those, all of those ones were not what, we are not moving. So guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. I hope this helps.